Below is a Python implementation of a reducer for our word count problem. Let's walk through this reducer line by line and discuss what it's doing. First, we set initial values for word count and old key to 0 and none, respectively. We take in our data, which you'll recall will be a bunch of key value pairs separated by a tab. If we have a strange row with more or less than a key and a value, i.e., the length of the data array is not equal to 2, we'll just continue on to the next row. All of these lines down here are essentially summing up the count for every single key. We continue through all of the key value pairs for a particular key until we notice that we're on to a new key. Once this happens, we print out the key and its final word count. We then set word count equal to 0 once again. You'll note that this implementation will not emit a key value pair for our final key. Because of that, we have to include this final bit of code down here. So if old key is not equal to none, let's print out one final key value pair. So say that we ran this reducer on all of the intermediate key value pairs our mapper in the previous slide produced. We would go through all key value pairs with the key hello. There's only one, so we emit hello 1. There are, however, two key value pairs with the key my. So we would emit the final key value pair my 2 for this key, and so on. So now, if we use the mapper and reducer we just wrote on a more significant example, say the text of Alice in Wonderland, we can check that it works and ensure that it produces the same type of result as the Python script that you wrote earlier in this lesson. We're going to simulate running this MapReduce job by just running these scripts locally using Python. Note this isn't a real MapReduce deployment. We're only running this on one computer. If we run the script, we see that we have an output where we have all of the words that appear in Alice in Wonderland and the number of times that each of those words occurs. Note that all of the words are lowercase and are stripped of all punctuation.